All right, everybody, welcome to No Man's Sky. This is ElanPaul, and we're going to be doing a speed run with limited narration and audio. This was my last run. I did 56 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that one. I have a 52-minute record. I'm going to do something a little different on this run. We are going to do, because I've been doing some practice runs, as you can see, that was official. I did record it. I'm not going to post it. It's just, you know, 56 minutes of a little bit of frustration involved. So we're going to see what kind of startup we're going to start with. I started with the ship in the great distance, if you will. So it kind of worked. And what I'm going to do is when I get to the, let's get it started, by the way. When we get to the archive at the beginning, I'm not going to be so focused on finding gamma root this time. If I end up with some, great. If not, I'm going to get some from the fourth pilgrimage from that planet. And I'll just, you know, go with the idea that I'm going to be doing that. And all you have to use the hazmat gauntlets to do it. So let's just go with this. If we end up with some, great. So be it. But we're not going to be so focused on it. Our starting point is dependent upon how we start. If we get the primary alpha spot, as I call it, then we're going to go with the whispering eggs as the primary means of money. If we don't, we're going to go for gravitino balls. If it's the third option, which is the furthest away, then we go for buried technology, because there's usually a few of them on the way. So, all right, let's get started. And again, no more audio, no more talking. We're going to just leave it alone. I might jump in once in a while, so feel free to keep the audio on while you're listening and watching. Okay, here we go. Again, there's three sites, alpha, beta, and gamma. This is the, might be the alpha site. If we see water on the bottom left, then that's where we are. It looks like it might be the alpha site. I forgot that that was there. I'm keeping the mic open for a moment. Now, this is the one in the distance. Okay, so this is the gamma site. Okay, let's see how we do. Thank you.
received. Product received. Product received.
So far, so good. Got a little lost there on that one, but so far, so good. Still doing pretty good here. Still less than 30 minutes. We're on our way to the third pilgrimage. Thank you.
third planet.
Falling.
So far, this seems to be my fastest time yet, so we'll see what happens with this. We should be able to get this part done in about 4 minutes or so, and then we should be able to get into our 11-minute hold after that. Let's see what happens. Thank you. delay there. I was interrupted for a few moments. Sorry about that. That first snag, we didn't go to the system that we were supposed to be going to. We were at a different system, so I'm mapping hyperspace to a dissident area and find a dissident planet I've already been to. So, yep, first snag. Let's see what happens. So all in all, not bad. I 30 seconds to spare, so not bad. We should be able to complete this in the next few minutes. Let's see what happens. Okay, so not bad. Looks like we're going to be able to complete this in record time. Remember, I had a few minutes in there where I was talking to somebody, so I didn't have a chance. This is actually a lot lower than we thought. Oh, and I got a fantastic parking space. That couldn't have been any better that way. Okay, good. And no, I didn't pay anybody any extra money, so I'm going to think we're going to be in the 40s on this one. This is going to be great. Oh, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Oh my gosh. Okay, into the back. What do we think? Another minute? Fortunately, the run juice tends to run out real quickly with this one. One. Two. Three. Let's go. And second one. And we're on to the final music. Ah. Got to hit my jetpack. We're just going to go Atlanted because it's just right where it needs to be. Okay, we're going to greet it. And that's it. Here we go. Ah, get out of there. Ah. And stop. This is my fastest time yet, guaranteed. And I don't think I'm ever going to get anything better. So where are we here? First, second complete, third complete, fourth complete, fifth complete. You can see all of them are complete. I'm thinking 47. Wow. 47 on the nose. Fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. And that means I actually beat Jason. So I am extremely psyched about that. Excellent. 47 minutes, folks. That's right up there with the big boys. I'm very happy about that. All right, everybody. I'm going to be posting this one soon. And hit that like and subscribe. And if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them. I always get back to everybody. Take care, people. Bye-bye.